I had up until this point no idea in open meeting that there were other options.
Presiding Commissioner Jerry Nolte asking about two proposals for a new county building. One on property in Gladstone near 72nd and Antioch, valued cheapest at $1.5 million. Another in Kansas City near 152 and Brighton, valued at more than $2.6 million.
I feel as though I'm being manipulated a little bit into taking one alternative because the other has been basically pumped up in price.
Commissioner Gene Owen openly talked about the land deal, saying he would recuse himself from a vote on the Gladstone location, saying he had ties to the landowner.
Over the years, he's given me campaign contributions.
However, Owen still talked about that Gladstone location in open session.
On our site selection committee, we spent $65,000. We got six locations, and they're all pretty bad except one. And that is the property in Gladstone.
That conversation made taxpayers like Jesse Limekeuler very concerned about Owen's influence in the land deal.
I know that he said he would recuse himself based on that relationship. I was surprised that he went ahead and interjected himself in the conversation to say he thought it was a good option.
After all that, the Clay County Commission decided to table the issue until the end of June. We'll report on what happens. Matt Fleener, KMBC 9 News.